Hey, did you know that when ChatGPT launched November 30th of 2022, in just 5 days, they had over a million users? Yeah, AI is really about to change our business landscape. And as a course creator, I'm just sitting over here like, can AI create an entire online course from start to finish by itself? Let's find out.
Okay, so the first thing we're gonna need to do in order to see if we can create an online course from scratch using AI is figure out what is our course topic gonna be. So I'm gonna ask ChatGPT, what are some popular online course topics, and see what it comes up with. Okay, so some of the topics it's coming up with are programming and computer science, business and entrepreneurship, personal development, design, language learning, health and wellness, arts and creativity. So I'm gonna pair the arts and creativity with the business and entrepreneurship, and I'm gonna come up with a topic on marketing for photographers. And I'm gonna go forward with that to continue creating this course with AI. Okay, so the next thing I'm gonna wanna do is come up with a name for my online course. So I'm gonna type in, give me 10 potential online course names for an online course about marketing your photography business. Let's see what it comes up with. Okay, so we have Mastering Photography Business Marketing, Photography Business Growth, From Clicks to Clients. Oh my gosh, how cute is that? Branding and Marketing for Photographers, Marketing Strategies for Photographers, and the list goes on. So now you have 10 potential online course names to go with. So I'm gonna go with From Clicks to Clients because that is adorable. Okay, so now that we have our course topic and our course name, the next thing I want to create is a logo for our course. So can AI do that? Let's find out. Okay, so I'm gonna open up Discord and use an AI tool called Midjourney. And you have to type in /imagine and then click on the prompt, and you're gonna type in your prompt. So my prompt is gonna be, make me a simple logo for an online course for photographers called From Clicks to Clients. So let's see what logo it creates. Are you as excited as I am? Because this is like so exciting to me. Okay, so this is the logo that it came up with, and I'm gonna be honest, like I don't love this. So I'm gonna play around with this and see if I can get a better logo. So I don't know what this U1 means. Okay, so it did make me another version, and I definitely like these logos a lot better. But what I'm learning is that it's not gonna say the actual words on your logo. I've been playing around with this for a while, and it just sort of has gibberish on it. Now, if you've played around with it and gotten the exact words on your logo using this AI tool, let me know in the comments below. But it's still cool because you could take these concepts and take them into Canva and then polish it up and have a final logo for your course, which is pretty cool. Okay, now that we have our course topic, name, and logo, which pretty cool how fast we were able to create those things, even if they weren't 100%. Next, let's go ahead and see what our curriculum will look like using ChatGPT. So I'm gonna type in, make a Udemy style course curriculum for an online course about marketing your photography business, and let's see what it comes up with. Okay, so this is pretty darn cool. I think if I would have put the course title in my prompt, it would have put the course title at the top, but it didn't know the course title. So it came up with one, which is kind of cool too, but it came up with all these different sections, which is what I would call modules. So we got like an intro, identifying your audience, creating a strong brand, creating a website, building a social media presence, leveraging paid ads, networking, collaboration, and developing your marketing plan. I mean, this is pretty solid. Okay, so now that we have our course curriculum and modules, let's see if ChatGPT can create an actual lesson script from some of these lessons in these modules. Okay, so I'm gonna type into ChatGPT, create a video script for the creating a website that showcases your brand portfolio lesson in the online course for photographers. Okay, so I'm taking one of the lessons it gave me, and I'm gonna see if it can create a video script from the lesson prompt that it gave me. Let's see. Wow, this is super cool. It created the entire script, even telling you different shots for your video, different slides. It says slide with portfolio examples, slide with examples of photography websites, slide with call to action, closing music. Like, this is cool. And I feel like it does really make you start to think outside the box, because I've never written a script with different prompts of what to put in the video, what music to play, what things to be doing. So I think that's super cool. Okay, so now for the part that I am absolutely the most excited for, I wanna try to take this script and put it into a video AI generator to see if I can create course videos using an AI tool. Once again, let's find out if it's possible. Okay, so I found this website where you can use an AI bot to actually read your script and create a video. It's kind of wild. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and click create, and I'm gonna choose like a background for my video. and I'm just going to pop that in there. And then I'm going to put the AI in the front and I'm going to paste in my script and then I'm going to render a video. Okay. So I already did this ahead of time because it takes 28 minutes to render the video. So I want to show you guys what video I came up with. So I literally just posted in the script that ChatGPT just gave us. Okay. And this is what the final video looks like.
Welcome to the Creating a Website That Showcases Your Brand and Portfolio lesson. In this lesson, we're going to discuss the importance of having a website that represents your brand and showcases your portfolio effectively.
Wow. So yeah, I don't know. I would love to know what you guys think of this. And in some research I was doing before making this video, I did notice that there are services that you can pay to turn yourself into an AI bot. On one hand, I'm like, that's super cool because if they just have some audio and video footage of me, they can duplicate it. So if I want to create some new course videos or update some course videos, I don't have to go to the studio to re-record all the videos. I can just put in the script and it will generate me as more videos, which is cool. But then part of me is like, that's kind of creepy because of the whole like deep fake thing and people could, I don't know, like, are we going to get to a point where people can't tell the difference between humans and AI? I don't know. Let me know what you think. Okay, so the last thing we're going to need for our course, because I mean, we have our topic, we have our name, we have our curriculum, we have our lessons, we have even our videos made. Now it's like, okay, what kind of tools and downloads and guides and things are we going to want to supplement in the course to help our students get faster results? So I'm going to put into ChatGPT, what are some good course templates, guides, tools, and downloads that would help support my students in this online course? Okay, and let's see what it says. Okay, so while that's writing, I just want to let you guys know that this AI video is part of a series of AI videos I'm doing. So if you are liking this video, subscribe and hit the notifications bell so you can be notified of all of my upcoming AI videos because I'm having a lot of fun doing this. I think it's really important that we learn it. And I think that our industry is about to change in a big way. And those that are gonna lean on AI and really utilize it are going to see a lot of growth. And those that aren't, I think could get left behind. And that's just my own personal opinion, but come along with me on the journey as I talk about more of these AI tools. Okay, so let's check out what ChatGPT has spit out here. It says, here's some templates, guides, and tools and downloads to support your students. So website template, branding guide, social media content calendar. These are good ideas, like I have to say. SEO guide, collaboration guide, email templates, client workflow templates. So I don't think AI can create these tools yet, not to my knowledge at least. If you know something I don't, or you know of an AI tool that maybe I don't, let me know in the comments below. All right, there you have it. We just created all of the online course components using different AI tools. It's super cool, right? So I definitely don't think it's like 100% there yet. It definitely needs a human touch. I have a free download list below of all the AI tools I mentioned in this video and more. So check out the description below to snag those. And if you're like me and you've been going down some AI rabbit holes on YouTube lately, then go ahead and check out this video that I created next, because I'm going to share with you how to use an AI tool within Canva that's called Magic Write. And it was super mind-blowing for me, and I think you'll really like it too. See you in the next video.